The Wall Street Journal is reporting Boston-based Fidelity Investments is laying off 700 employees. This is the company's first staff reduction since 2017. Fidelity does have strong financials, but a company spokesperson tells the paper they're making these moves to, quote, remain competitive.